I mean, you don't. It's fine.
Believe me, I want to. I just want to be married to you first.
You really make me feel like I'm some sort of, like, villain trying to steal your virtue or something.
It's not my virtue I'm concerned about.
Are you kidding?
It's just one rule. I want to leave unbroken. It might be too late for my soul, but I will protect yours. I know it's not a modern notion.
It's not modern. It's ancient.
I'm from a different era. Things were a lot less complicated. And if I'd met you back then, I would have courted you. We'd taken chaperone strolls and iced tea on the porch. I may have stolen a kiss or two, but only after asking your father's permission, I would have got down on one knee. And I would have presented you with a ring. This is my mother's. Isabella Swan, I promise to love you every moment forever. Would you do me the extraordinary honor of marrying me?
Yes.